Hi kids, this is your coding magician. You see this maze game that I created in just 2 minutes? You can do it too. Let's help Giga find its way through this maze. I will teach you how to make it. Are you ready?
Hi there, it's Coding Magician, and today I'll be explaining how to make a maze in Scratch. First, go into Event and take when space key is pressed. Now you can see an arrow here. On it, see an option of keys to press. Now click on up arrow. Go into motion and take change Y by. It says change Y by 10. Motion again and go to the same position here. If you don't want to go to motions and take go to X and Y position, you can duplicate that block and put it here. Like this. Okay, now click on duplicate and put it inside. Go into looks and take say hello for 2 seconds. You can say anything you want. Now, click on the flag and it should be at the starting point. Now, touch the black lines and you will see it should touch. It will restart all the way back to the start. I have added a few sound elements. If you would like to do the same thing, it's optional. All right, let's test out our maze.